I forgot to rope dart. God damn it. I say that I don't care if the rest of the run is bad. I don't mean that I can take a death in the first fucking levels. God damn it. Right. Should be somewhat warmed up now. Let's try not to suck. Yeah, that'll never happen. I was wondering why the screen always kind of jerked after that first lantern, but I think it's because the camera kind of adjusts in order to show that first ninja that's, you know, doing the example of the rope darts, the cloud steps. I think that's like hard-coded to the game that you have to see that. Anyway, back to silence.
Thank you.
Once again, if I get the yeet, I don't care about any fucking thing else. That was kind of a mess though. Back to silence, sub 520. Sorry, I forgot about that fucking lantern. These are close by. The fucking lantern in the whole crusher thing. Oh, what? I fucking leashed a fucking skeleton. Barely worked out, but I'll take it. I'll go back to fucking silence, cause fucking Bamboo Creek sucks. Thank you. got the yeet. I even got the elevator skip. And Ruxton didn't suck too bad, so I'll take it. This is an almost good beginning. I don't know how to fucking get this fucking ledge consistent. Fuck you. Excuse me. Fuck you. I shouldn't be surprised at this hay timing, considering I fucking dropped into the fucking shaft. I can't just walk off that. I should have rope darted. Gotta keep holding the fucking right button. Excuse me, are you? Ah, fuck. I'm jumping too high as well. Yep. Two hits away, man. Come on. I think this is good enough of a start to carry on through the end. Assuming fucking OBS is capturing my fucking game this time. I thought I was supposed to aim for the mushroom instead of the lantern. Thank you. got the strat. Darting enough. I still don't know how to do with this fucking screen. Nice fucking lag. For a few rope darts that I forgot. What did I drop? I was on the fucking wall. Piece of shit. Dude, my fucking inputs are not fucking registering. Why am I fucking hitting the ceiling? Stupid fucking cunt. Dude. Fucking dude. Goddamn, okay. It was like second try yesterday. And faster to just do the leash at this point. Yep. Ah, fuck. Wrong side. Okay, we're fine. I thought the fact that I pushed it away might ruin things a bit. It worked out. Oh, really? Okay. Let's get a Horcrux and Susas fight as always. Absolutely horrible. Fucking leave, you're dead, you fuck. Alright, just leave, dude, you're dead. Fucking horrible. Fuck you. This fucking screen that I always screw up. Ah. Did you shoot? Why the fuck am I so fucking bad at this screen now? Like rewatch a tutorial or something. Oop. Ah, that's not what is yours. That's not what you were supposed to do. Yep. Fine, whatever. Bye-bye. Yep. Oh. That is leashed. Kind of. Yep. God damn it. Okay. Ah, fuck. Nice. Let's just do it normally. Nice. Yep. Shoot me. Jesus Christ. Yo, Fabix. Yeah, I saw you were trying some new game stuff right as I was about to start myself. This category just fucking sucks, man. I mean, it's kind of fun. There are just like, it's like three or four tricks really early on that save like tens of seconds that if you don't get them, might as well reset. And I always fail them, so it's just really fucking annoying to try to get runs going. Like that yeet in Autumn Hills. I managed to get it this run, but I get it like once every like 7 attempts. So I always end up starting my runs pissed off because I missed that trick. Yep. Like 50 seconds, 45 seconds of my PB. And then again, in this run, I get the key of strength, which I failed for quite a bit this time. Might still have a shot at the PBing linear though, because I died once or twice at these two levels. Really. These are RNG plus splits. it doesn't show like right now. But like once you get past on the world, my splits do the NG plus category route. For any percent, because you already have the tubby boots, what you end up doing is you do all the hard stuff first. So that means the Key of Hope one tile, and oh, you don't even do the one tile, you do a Windmill Shuriken thing. And you do the G jump to get into Forlorn Temple without getting all the Phobokins. So those are like my two splits that are right after Underworld, the Key of Hope and Forlorn Temple. And also, because you have Windmill Shuriken, the Manfred Rescue is much easier because you can just windmill the glacier that's on top. And you don't need to do that one tile to get the backdoor Tebby as well. Apart from that, you know, you can kind of do everything in somewhat of a random order. God. I mean, you do still have to go through Hideyard's Claws and get the Firefly. God! Okay. But apart from that, you just get the keys, get the Firefly. That's it. Bit of a butt clench moment there. Yep. Fuck that. I am the 80% master, but this is any percent NG plus. It's completely different. Completely changed that room in NG plus. Was that not it, dude? Ah. Well, least in NG+, Manfred is still really quick, even if you miss Balfred. This windmill is just fucking... Yep. Thank fuck for the tubby boots. Oh no, I activated the bat. Let's just go down there, okay. Goddamn, everything's... You gotta think about what you want. Do you want to sleep or do you want to have money? Ow. Fucking one health. I think I'll hit that fucking, yeah, I kind of don't want to die right here. The, Cuphead DLC or the, Messenger DLC? Rated 0 out of 10. I assume that's Cuphead then. Oh, really? Yeah, I mean... It has that fucking intro, the surfboard thing. Goddamn, I fucking hated it. Fucking boss that you have to do that fucking pattern perfectly, otherwise you lose fucking 2 minutes. Goddamn, I fucking hated it. Yep. What the fuck am I doing? Get. Yeah, I've been watching Grandius play the DLC. Pretty much speedrun-wise, he's just been memeing, really. Doing meme runs of, whatever. He's doing, like, relic shit. Ah, Grandius is a nobody, don't worry about him. You're the only one that matters, dude. I fucking hate this fucking boss. Also, in fucking New Game Plus, you can't do the stun lock on him. So it's just... Fucking fight sucks. Full minute off my PB, which makes sense, really. Get in the hall. Alright, made it out of linear, and this time, OBS is capturing the game. Fucking miracle. Thank you. Yeah, you can already see the divergence in my splits, because normally my first split after Underworld would be Manfred Rescue. Yeah, well, you've been focusing more on Cuphead lately, so makes sense. Also, like, the longer you go without doing like regular runs, the harder it will be to come back. Which is unfortunate, but it is pretty easy. Yeah, like I said, getting sub 35 is like the first big hurdle any runner has to go through. Yeah, even in New Game Plus, all my runs die on catacombs as well. Just trying to skip those crushers, crusher cycles. You have to use the windmill shuriken to not do the tile jump at Key of Hope. But I've never even practiced that windmill, so I'm kind of not sure what I'm doing. Took me a few attempts to get it yesterday. But I did get it, so I assume I will get it this time as well, eventually. Not quite. Good enough, but not quite. I let go of my jump button, I think. Yep. Wow, even got the one tile. Jesus fuck. I'll fucking take it. I think I like accidentally jumped right when getting the fire cloud set and the lantern cloud set. Much better than yesterday. I don't even know if that's the actual faster strats, because like Grandius and Halfling do that fucking crazy yeet that I'm not gonna fucking do. So they skip going back through the pool. I can't do that fucking yeet, so I'm not going back. Not going the same way they are. Because I haven't practiced it, and it looks fucking insane! Jesus fucking hell. Yeah. I gotta stop doing that, for fuck's sake. No, yeah, I haven't practiced that stupid yeet. The only thing I've practiced in the second quest version is this jump right here. This fucking yeet jump. My god. No, 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 no. Yeah, no. Not sure what a girlfriend is. I think I've had like a couple decade ago. I can't really tell you more about those. Yeah, it's one of the harder tricks in the entire game. There's people that have been running for years and, like, don't even bother with this one. Be good. Okay. Made it. Now we play more or less normally. Yo, I'd like to grab these lanterns, okay. Right, I have to do the only strat. Because you can't like throw your shuriken far enough in order to get that. On this particular room when I watched the world record. Ow. Do you like okay. Okay. And I know they skip this, but I'm going to not skip it. Ah, come on. Alright. What am I doing? I'm fucking winging it, man. I don't know. I told you I didn't practice anything besides G-jump. Was looking at the green guy and didn't see the red guy. They don't usually hit the green guy. So everything kind of went a bit off the rails. Could you like fucking hit the lantern, dude? Very possible that it was a cat in the background. I haven't seen him all morning. I'm surprised that you could hear it actually. God, okay, we're fine. There is health. This screen. Thank you.
out, really. I'll take that. There's another bit of a change. Yeah, I go off to the left here, go through the portal, go through to the right. So I can go through a 16-bit bamboo, which I haven't really seen in 2 years. That's always fun. And I saw it yesterday, but I didn't quite count. Why am I getting these lanterns? Well, I guess it was health. Where the fuck did that slug spawn? What the fuck? Alright. 16-bit bamboo, so I can be in 16-bit catacombs. I can go through the dark cave. Fuck you. When you leave, I've been talking to myself, thinking you were there. I mean, it kind of is horrible, but there is visual cues for like most of the things you do, so it's not that bad. Okay, we're fine. Nope, we're not fine. Okay. Thank you. once you're in this part, it's actually pretty hard to die. So it's really that first screen that you gotta worry about. If you want to turn on the lights, you can just go play NG normal and do the old strats. Don't do backdoor Tebby and you get the lantern. Do you get the lantern in old strats? Candle? Either. I think you do get the candle old strats. You just I mean, that's also an option, but then you'd have to also get the Tebby this route and this run instead of getting the candle, which, I mean, it's easier to learn how to do that from blind than it is to, like, learn how to do the one tile to get the backdoor Tebby. Really, you can learn Dark Cave in like 20 minutes. It's that easy. I mean, there's even an achievement for it, and like a surprisingly large percentage of players do have that achievement. It's not too bad. That is not what I'm supposed to do. I forget what the name is for the achievement. It's on Steam somewhere. You just have to get through the Dark Cave without the candle and you get the achievement. Can't do my damage boost strats here because I have no health. I mean, if you're not going to learn any percent anyway, there's no reason for you to try to go for the achievement anyway. Other than bragging rights. I remember how to do this fucking trick. Probably not. There's a cat. Going to bed, dude. Alright, I got it. Yeah, this is a fun one. Fuck's sake! He put a fucking bird in the fucking house, god damn it. Stupid fucking piece of shit cat. My cat brought a bird in the house. That's what just happened. And now he's running after it. Fucking cat RNG, I fucking swear to fuck. thing is, I know. Yeah, there are, the platforms are there, they're just invisible. But if you know where they are, you can just go stand on them. Nice. So, what I'm worried about right now is that he's going to kill the bird and just leave it on my pillow. I kind of don't want to have, like, bird guts on my pillow. Bird ghost as well, yeah. Gonna get woken up. Fucking. But. It's normal strats. Doesn't matter. It gets you back to the portal faster. That's normal. Wait, yeah, that is a strat. That's what you got there. That's what you get for not running at 80% and not knowing the strats. Ah. Alright, this is where the run died yesterday. By that I mean that's when I noticed that BS wasn't capturing the game. Chase skip, what the fuck? I was not holding the left button there, but apparently I went to the left anyway. My fucking buttons have worked, dude. Oh, wait. Oh, I got it. I didn't hear the fucking sound. I wanted the health pot that was the ground. But I didn't hear the sound cue, and I wasn't actually looking. It's a good thing I have the conch shell. I don't know, it's just a thing that they give you when you do New Game Plus. Like, you're supposed to get it normally, in any, well, not in any percent, but like in your casual playthrough. And I legit don't remember how you get it normally. Yeah. these ones. It's weird. There's just nothing. Oh. Okay. Got it. Grab health. I'm pretty sure all the bosses only have like one set of sprites for like the time period they're actually in. This red one is probably only 16. It's not white, you don't see him yet ever. No, yeah, well, yeah, Ruxton has a... I don't think even in, like, the dialogue that we see from him in the future, he really counts as a 16-bit. I haven't checked, actually. Wheels, I know, has one in 8-bit. Colossus and Seuses do have like a 16-bit sprite. It's like a skeleton, because they're dead. I can roll dart in this room, yeah. Get fucked. Easy. I wasn't sure if the windmill actually killed those things.
Yep.
Right, I'm supposed to do two big jumps and then a small one. To avoid those red guys. I forgot about this word. Well, this part of the game I've played quite a bit. And I'm not doing the right strat actually, but whatever. Thank you. Why am I always bad at this fucking screen, dude? Shooting early. Ah, got the top one. Supposed to charge, not mash. Yes, it is Key of Chaos. That's the next step. But I wasn't sure. So go down through Glacial Peak, cracks, and skip the portal. Just go straight to the key. Ignore Pyro. Don't want to ignore Pyro. This here anymore. Played in too long. Oh, should have been a rope dart. That is a dead close Susus. I'm going to save Pyro. Fuck the rules. Yep. Fuck you, Narga, telling you to skip Pyro.
haircut. Sure, to get the key of courage. And then it's music box. And we're done. Remember how to do this. Yes. We are on pace for sub 150, which is what I hoped for. Very much doubt this is going to be like sub 145. We need.
through the crystal thing. This. Maybe? Not. Fine. Barely got that. Alright, I can get this one through the wall. Shuriken strapped here. Like I saw it, but I don't know how to do it. Wait it out. Nope. Fuck. I forgot how to do this room. For it anyway. I think Halfling did like a fucking cloud step off the projectile in order to beat that psycho or something. Fuck you. Let's try not to die. Thank you. is just normal then? Oh, fucking no. Oh, wait. I haven't been here in a while. Yeah, this is definitely not sub 45 though. You. God fucking damn it, okay. Can I do this? Yes, I can. Okay. Yeah, might be like a 47. Depending on the fight. 46. Yeah, 47 seems more likely. You're supposed to go to the fucking right, you fucking shite! God fucking damn it. Alright, this is a 47. 48. Just go to the fucking right. What the fuck? Excuse you? Why the fuck are you doing this shit again? You like fucking. God fucking damn it. Fucking press the button! Could you like fucking let me? Alright. Oh, maybe 46? I swear half my fucking inputs get eaten. Fucking rope dart. High 46. Yeah. Yeah. 45 or something. No, 40. 40 exactly. Well, that was a run. That's all you're gonna fucking get out of me in this category. Hey, this is my first time beating a New Game Plus. Either speedrunning or casual.
have access to NG plus 2.